Hello there, once again. Thank you for joining me in the adventure of the Ranger Maloch here in Space Rangers 2 Reboot. And yeah, still doing pretty well, Ranger Maloch, and he landed on this Peleng planet apparently after having defended it along with a whole slew of Rangers. I think there are like 20 or so Rangers, half of the entire roster here. Definitely helping the cause and trying to liberate the galaxy. The pace seems to be quickening a bit. Yeah, you can see some of the weapons that the other guys got. Very impressive ones. Multi-resonator is par for the course now for any self-respecting rangers. Yeah, very nice stuff. And all this great universe... Yeah, all these great modules that they have. I wonder where they get these from. Yeah, I mean, I guess I can buy one right now, but... This guy doesn't have it. So I'm surprised at the prevalence of certain micromodules. Okay, anyways. Can buy some multi-resonators, yeah. But there's extra space. Okay, so Shoma system being attacked. Well, I mean it's one day. Where is Shoma? Oh, still being attacked. Okay, so. Alright, so they're relentless also. The Dominators are attacking. I thought that Shoma was actually being attacked the last time I went through this, the time I arrived at this system, but apparently they're relaunching their attack. So I go out and return the favor, so to speak. What did I get here? Oh, yeah, I can sell this later. I guess I can unload this. Well, I'm not really using it anyway, but I mean, this is only 3 space. I can take this off. Maybe I can sell it. Yeah, let's sell it. I don't need it. Okay, so I can also get this guy off. I'm plenty fast as it is. Rocket tank. Yeah. I think I'm happy with it. I just want to see the difference now. Now that I've removed this. What's the difference? Doesn't seem to be a lot though. Okay, so 3. Alright, so new hull is appearing, so we can... Oh, now this is pretty cool, isn't it? Denver, Megret, Spot. So maybe I should get this. Just save it. And I need to get a whole lot of Dominator things if I want to get enough money to buy it. Alright, so they're arriving. So let's attack. I mean, these guys are in for some huge shellacking, as you can see. I just stole the medic battle. Okay, so it was so quick, I don't know what happened. There is my guy somewhere around here. Oh, okay, here. Yeah, they're really quick about it. And I'm gonna attack one of these guys. Yeah, I can. Yeah, it's too quick. I want to get some parts after, you know, like this, for example. I have to be pretty quick about it. I got that. How about this? Nope. How about... The scanner doesn't work, yeah, so I cannot talk to them. So no chance of alarm signal. I'm destroying them left and right along with these rangers, yeah, just doing so efficient work of eliminating them as they appear. They have no chance at all. No chance. Alright. Get it? Oh, okay. I have no chance. Anyways, is it over? Yeah, it's over. Those in... Where was it? Megres? Yeah, this is where the... So I think I can still buy it. Yeah, I think I can still buy it. No, I don't think I can buy it. I need 70,000 or some more. I can sell some of the stuff. Dominator parts. And, well, you know, military leader, so I need to go there anyways. Yeah. Command center. The rank of ace, nice. So maybe I'm the only ace in the universe now? Or... Oh, it doesn't really... It doesn't change until... Oh, Four Homang is already an ace. Okay. Alright, so finally. Anywhere being attacked, or should I go to Mufrid and try my luck? Or Orion? Maybe Hamal. Get my probe to drop somewhere. Do have my pulsate Pollux. Where's Pollux? Yeah, it's way down there. Eldegor. I don't think it's going to be enough, unfortunately. Well, I do have certain amount of Dominator weapons, Dominator parts that I can sell. Let's see, I have one Eshdire, which is really far away from me, so... Yeah, let's go to Mufrid and try my luck. Or in Grogar. I'm kind of interested in seeing what Grogar is made of, so let's go there and see. Leading the attack, leading the charge. So what is there at Grogar? Oh my goodness, here we go. Yeah, so this is Terron, Dominator. This is where the other boss is. This is pretty cool. This is round. Color was triangle or pyramid shape. And I think I remember Blazer being a cube. So yeah, there you go. Check out an old Electronic Arts logo. Cube, spear, and pyramid, or I don't know, triangle. Alright, so this is Terron. Speed 333, so it's pretty fast for such a huge ship, or I guess, yeah, huge opponent, and has a lot of eyes, and yeah, it looks pretty fearsome. Maybe it's going to break apart also, just like Keller did. Alright, maybe I can talk to him. Oh, okay, I can talk to him. So I can probably also make a robot noise or robot talk speech here, try to you know, modulate it. But yeah, alright. So identification complete. Object Maloch doesn't belong to my type. Minimal priority assigned. It's a minimal priority, so it doesn't really assign any kind of threat. Just because he's well known in the galaxy. To this guy, he's really nobody. Who are you? I'm the supervisor. Terran series number 0. Aha, so it's you who sits on the planet and supervises all the Terranoids. And it's you who ordered them to find us. So he actually sits on the planet, which means that he has taken over the planet. You can see that the entirety of the structure here. I guess this is just the personification of how it looks like. I guess he just wanted to choose his picture just like he chose that Maloch picture, for example. But then yeah, he has covered the entirety of the planet. That's pretty crazy. Your conclusions are illogical. Firstly, I'm a planet. Oh, he thinks he's a planet. Secondly, I'm not at war. I'm a supervisor doing the main work. Alright, so what kind of main work is he doing? The main work is the reproduction and expansion of my type. Oh, okay, so his only priority is to just propagate, which is par for the course for any organism. You know, producing its lineage and propagating and spreading is, yeah, the de facto law of nature. I mean, just persistence of life and so on. Production, but you're agamic, aren't you? Which is opposite of organic. I don't use such outdated methods of reproduction. I transform all objects, animate and inanimate, intelligent and unintelligent, into elements of my body and the bodies of my subordinate with help of nanotechnologies. Yeah, so this guy breaks down everything and makes it in its image, or at least in the form that it thinks that is part of its own. Yeah, so that's what it was doing, trying to make everything in its, after its own image in order to reproduce. The fact is that in order to reproduce, it needs materials, and this is what's going to happen probably on Earth in a few thousand years. If resources run all out, they need to find the new resources to break into and try to fix nitrogens and stuff like that. So what is it all for? The final goal is to transform all the matter in the universe into my type. Cool, and how are you getting on? I transformed all the substance of this planet into my body. You ask too many questions for an object with minimal priority. Stay there and I transform you. Yeah, he's doesn't really take liking to the guy, to the ranger. You know, trying to converse with him. He's kind of distracting from his main priority or work of transforming everything into his own type. Yeah, maybe he was also trying to transform the other Dominators as well. Alright, so you have certain choices here. That's pretty cool. So thanks, maybe next time. Which is, you know, I guess you just break up communication to run the heck away. Supervisor, transformation is my entire life goal. I'm ready to become a Dominator. What must I do? So this might lead to game over screen, right? Or would I have to do something else in order to become a part of this? Which would, I guess, you know, for all intents and purposes, be a bad ending. Terron, I have some very valuable information for you. I guess I choose this and see. I only accept data from my own type. You must be transformed into one of us. How about this? Connect to the onboard computer. Get ready for initial data upload. Start loading Terron into the brains. My goodness, right into the brain. It's going to be game over probably, but I'd like to see what happens. Maybe not. I guess I just go with not succumbing to the temptation of being transformed into one of the Terron minions. No, I changed my mind. Kill all Dominators. Well, no, not really. Oh, Mufrid is being attacked, so... Alright. Oh, no, low engine capacity. That is not cool. I have not calculated this. Wow, okay. Alright, some guys are coming. Is it my guy, Leo? Yep, Leonardo, you must get away. As fast as possible, let's go with Mufrid. Yeah, just don't even try. Not yet, at least. But there's some parts here. Oh, it's this turn. And I should have got that one. Alright, how about here? Okay, so finally, such a Peleng system. Okay, I guess I can take these guys on. Yeah, so Rangers are arriving. Alright, that's nice to see, and let's try to attack. I don't see a lot of Incantors. Yeah, so Terron is at Gragar. And probably that's where... I think Terron must be the first one to actually exist out of the Dominators, because that's where the Dominator first appeared. And he refers to himself number zero, so maybe... Maybe that planet is Gragar. Not that planet, but then the planet that Maloch left its robot on, that is where now Terron resides and covered an entire planet with. Alright, 96. Oh my goodness, that is not cool. Alright, you run away as fast as possible. Yeah. Okay, so defense is back up to 35%. These guys are living or destroyed. Yeah, that is kind of sovereign. No, not this one. Alright, so I need to change a couple of these. Pulsating, yeah, I'm happy with that. Okay, so a couple of Dominator parts. Alright. Okay, look at all the missiles. That's pretty scary. Let's destroy this. Yeah, destroyed. Okay, 1-on-1, 20, I see, 7712. Not too bad. But it... Yeah, but the problem is that Leonardo is fighting this guy. Yeah, he's doing okay. I'm attracting all the guys here. The problem is my ship might slow down because the weapons like redown and stuff like that. Alright, okay, cool. My goodness, the missiles are just crazy, but it doesn't affect me as much. Still destroying them one by one, so there's a pretty good clip. Yeah, doesn't affect me that much. And I'm using boost. Yeah, look at me slowing down to 452, so I need to go to I need to do merry-go-round here in this around the sun coordinator. Thank you, I get that. I boosted to get it if possible. Yep, got it. And which other view is weak? Alright, let's go back up here. Away from the Incantors at least, because it still can damage me pretty heavily. And some of these guys will, die. Yeah, that one's dead too, and let's also aim at this guy. Go around the sun somehow. Okay, yeah, sun is affecting it. It's pretty hot sun. I'm doing okay as far as the hull's concerned. Yeah, let's go around the sun. Nice. Okay. Doesn't get damaged that much. I guess I can get that. It's kind of a risk, but I'll take it. Oh, this guy is straight into the sun. My goodness, it's going to be destroyed. I guess I almost got it. It's gonna take a long time. Yeah, wow. Alright, so it kind of worked in my favor. Kind of stupid going in there. Yeah. Yeah, definitely worked. 29 is not to be trifled with. Should I destroy this guy first or... Yeah, this guy first. Leonardo doing okay? He's doing okay. He's doing fine. I mean, if he gets some of the Dominators off of my back for at least a few turns, that's all I ask for. This guy is almost dead. Let's just, yeah, go around the sun once again. Under, yeah. Just because my identity is now Maloch, the damage appears as red. Kind of got confused there for a second. I thought it was something else. Like, where is that? Where is the Maloch guy who's keep damaging me or keep being damaged? Oh, rather daring maneuver. Keep them in the sun. Yeah, these big guys will get damaged much more because of the large sprite eclipsing that of the sun. Okay. Yeah, I'm just destroying them so much. Maybe I'll go into the next rank up or something before I even reach the military base. Doing well, okay, right now. Maybe I can just do the automatic battle, but I don't know. I just want to see if I can manually control it, you know, better control this to deliver the victory and get that haul. Oh, 122, that was pretty good. Yeah, the weapons do not lose their range, so at least that's pretty cool. Yeah, the other rangers are coming on. Nice. So maybe Mufrid is going to be free after all. I was worried there for a second. That was pretty bad. Asteroid strike. Let's see. Torsion reactor. How about this one? Get that too. I guess I leave the rest of the Dominators to the rangers. Yeah, and then try to collect on the work that I did. Ah, this guy's following me, so I just automatic battle this time. But unfortunately, I'm too slow. It's too slow. And this guy is following me, so yeah. Oh, okay. Still resisting? Are you Leo? Yeah, Leo has finally come. He joined the foray. Okay, so some of the stuff will be pretty good. Stabilitron, I get that. And what is that hiding behind me? I'm not so sure. Definitely is a yeah, thing here that is... I get that, yeah. I need all this for my haul. Alright. Liberated system. Mufrid system from the Kyo sector was set free. So where should I land? Low Kranka planet. Low Kranka? Cool. Yeah, this episode got a bit long, I think. Well, not really. I was able to defeat the Dominators in one sector after having conversed with Terron. I know where he is. And this Peleng guy is very pleased with what I've done. Well, you've shown a wonderful example of heroism and courage to our youth. We strive to follow your example. Let us thank you properly for liberating our system from the Dominator invasion. Yeah, you've been dominated for like 20 years almost. On behalf of the Ranger Center Network Coordination Council, let us give you this very special present, a Jake. Oh, first? Oh, it's a fuel tank. But it's a first level micromodule, so yeah, glad to be of help. I guess some other guys got... Oh, actually... Oh, wow, this is pretty cool. Yeah, definitely install this. Yeah. No problem at all. 940, so it's going to be even more faster. It's now the time to see if I have enough money. Yeah, to basically buy the other hull that I was looking at. I wonder if it's still available. But all that has to come in the next episode. I thank you for joining me in this episode. Yeah, next time I will be trying to get the Mayor Plasmatic Hull and see if I can do a government mission or two. So So until then, please stay tuned. Thank you.